As you can see, we have this column, cash flow manual revenues and cash flow manual expenses. These can be added in cash flow manual revenues and expenses in here. So when you go to cash flow, you can put some revenues, as you can see. So we can recurrence this entry monthly, and this will be given and taken to our cash flow. The same with expenses. You can also add some standard expenses into our cash flow.